that Mr. Springer has admitted to requires a period of incarceration. The court finds, as the prosecutor has stated, that his conduct was opportunistic and predatory.